And welcome back to Grandad Reacts. I'm getting some great reactions to some of these Japanese bands that we're doing. But just for today, I'm going to go away from the Japanese bands and look at something a bit different. This is an Italian band called Elettra Storm, and the song is called Higher Than the Stars. Now, if you like what we're doing on this channel, please click like. If you don't like what we're doing on this channel, please click like as you go out the door. We'd appreciate that. Please subscribe. That is very important. It's good for the analytics. And if there's something new that we're putting up on here, I never knew I was going down this route when I first started this channel, but if there's something new, because I'm discovering some lovely stuff, then share it. Not necessarily don't have to share my content. You can share the original artists if you prefer. But yeah. So today we got a bit of Italian, but I might have some Samoan as well. Don't know what that's going to be like. It's something he's been suggested to me. They suggested a track, and we'll see how it goes. So anyway, subscribe, comment, and whatever other options there are. And we have a Facebook page where you'll be able to find all my videos in a nice long line. Okay, so Elettra Storm. Higher Than the Stars. So let me just move myself over into this corner out of the way. Okay. I'm not doing well organized here. Okay, let's move that to there and press play. Wow. And I've just realised I never paused that once during the whole performance. I was enjoying that. Very goth looking. I know nothing about this band. I know nothing about that singer. So if you do, tell me. If you don't, then maybe later today I'll have a look myself. But I really enjoyed that. Very much in the with the Japanese metal they've been watching, that frantic and frantic, is that a word? Drumming. But rather than the bass leading the way in some of the music I've been doing later lately, that was keyboard led. And when I first saw this guitar keyboard, I thought, why have we gone back to the 80s here? But no, that was excellent. And I love the sound coming out of that keyboard. If that was the keyboard that made that sound, it's that's obviously not a live version, but it's a great song. So what I need to do now is listen to them live. It's bit one thing making a video, a studio video, than actually performing live on stage. So please tell me, do you know this band? Who is she? Who are they? And where else can I see them? I say I will go looking myself if I have to, but I'd rather you did it, because then you can give me recommendations. So that was my music for this morning. I've got things to do now, because as I've said, my internet's so slow it takes forever to upload a video, and the more I talk, the longer it's going to take to upload. So yeah, not the greatest reactions today, because I enjoyed listening to it. So come back to me, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be seeing you later. So this is Grandad wishing you a good morning. If I don't see you later, please, please do something good for somebody else today. Thank you. Bye.